kit contains material that people can use if they are obliged by circumstance to approach or to a patient with suspected Ebola, or to disinfect their house, again, if they're obliged to do so by circumstance, after an Ebola patient or body has been taken away. We have to run a very strict no-contact policy, which means that in any zone where they're distributing, the site that they've chosen, they will establish what they will call the safe area. So they will make the line of people around, and so that while we distribute straight out the back of a truck, so that nothing that people have touched, people are obliged to take, and vice versa. The kits are being distributed in two ways. There are those who are receiving the kits based on epidemiological indicators for the severity of the outbreak in their areas and the fact that the conditions of where they're living are more favorable to rapid transmission of the disease because it's very crowded. Many of them would be called slum areas. Some are more obviously like that than others, but they're generally the areas with the lower socioeconomic indicators, much less access to clean sanitation facilities, much less space. We also distribute through the ELWA facility, so the family who brings a patient in, they will also receive a kit to take home.
Put it in the back.